We start by using full-fat coconut milk, and we bring this to boil at low temperature, reducing all the water down using a nonstick pan. We keep reducing the water until we see the brown bits. We then use a sterilized jar to filter out our coconut oil. We let it cool, and there we have it, virgin coconut oil.